guys, and I am back, the Gaming Clan here, and I am back for episode 5 of Sky Survival. So I logged on the world, and when I logged on, I don't know where it exploded, but something exploded, and I'm guessing it had artifacts or something in it. So it had something in it. I don't remember exactly what it was, but I'm guessing it's not going to be that valuable, and I think it was like a castle or something. It blew up. So, sad face. Okay, so anyway, I thought that we could go up to there because I'm pretty sure there's going to be a chest up there. So let's go. There might be, I don't know. But we're hoping there is. We need building blocks. We're gonna do it right there, yeah. And then I'm not gonna get that iron there because I'll probably fall off, knowing me. So, yeah. Let's go get that dirt that we got and those other building blocks that we got from that other castle last episode. Let's take that. That's good. Okay. So remember to subscribe to the channel and like the video. It really, really does mean a lot to us, and it shows us that you guys care and want to see the channel grow. So, let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Also, comment down below if you want to, saying if the video was too loud for you. Because last time I checked, I think, pretty sure it was fine. And then we can just break it, we can just break down on the way down. So we don't have to go building again. I don't know how to build down. Wait, I would just go, like, build alongside there, but that would take too much. Yay, there is! Okay, so the artifact cloud slices through stuff softer than clouds. Ooh, that's actually really good. And creeper-proof golden leggings. So protection 1, blast protection 4, unbreaking 5. Now the creepers can get hugs. Some more iron and more gold. And this is efficiency 6, or 4, 5, 6. So efficiency 6 and breaking 10. Let's actually try this out. Oh my god! We need these. I'm going to be taking these. I'll take this one. For us. I gotta make sure I don't fall. That would be absolutely horrible. Yep, that's enough. I'm gonna actually throw some off. Oh my god, that was overkill. That shovel's OP. Okay, that's enough. So, and the good part is, school went out today! Yeah! School's out! Woo! So I'm actually kind of happy school's out today. Okay, so let's go break down with our brand new cloud shovel. Whoop, that's actually really fast. Yep, you see? Dun 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 dun. So, something happened while Brayden was recording. I tried to get my crazy craft to start and it wouldn't start. So if any of you know how to fix that problem, I'd love to hear it. Please comment down below how you would fix that. Yeah. Okay, so these iron pants are better. Artifacts go up here. I'm not gonna be taking this cloud right now. There's no way. Those chests are not. This is the same thing. Okay, let's put this in there. At some point, I'm going to be turning this into blocks. Okay. We don't need this wood. This, or this. We don't need this. Stone hoe. I don't know, really. Like, if we needed it, we could just make more, because it's just taking up space right now. We don't need this one melon seed. Whoop-de-doo. Okay. So, we have that. Put these chests down. Crafting table, cobwebs. Okay, we are good. Don't help. Bye bye. Okay, let's go. We already went over there, so our next adventure shall be there. I want to go there. Well, actually, yeah. Yep. Okay, let's actually spot somewhere we can go. Okay. It broke. Okay, this is gonna have to be first. Back off! We're gonna have to build over. If we die, oh well. Well, I could just go to game mode because that's what I'm going to be doing. That's a rule I made. Okay. And this texture pack. Oh my god! Oh my. What the? No! Are you kidding me? Well, time for. How did I die when I was in game mode? Oh well. I just have to do this again. As always. I had an iron pickaxe. I'll take that iron axe. Okay, that's all the iron we had. That actually sucks. Ender pearl. Dang it, man. One mistake. We had dirt. Wood planks. Okay, we had a shovel, stone shovel. Thank God I didn't take that cloud. Oh my God. That would have been absolutely horrible and terrifying. Crafting bench. Water bucket. Bow and 36 arrows, I believe. I'm pretty good at remembering stuff, I would say. Or 32, whatever. That sucks. I mean, I'm going to do that again. That's actually really stupid, though. 5, this one does the most. Let's take. Actually, yeah, we should probably take a sword. A really good sword. Okay, this one is better. Alright, let's just take this hardened stone sword. It's not really the best, but it'll do because there's most likely going to be mobs on that island. Let's try not to die now because no one likes dying, especially when you're me. I literally need, like, the perfect birthday gift. Oh my god! No. Not again, not again, not- Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I'm really sorry about that. I'm just really fast. I'll link in the description what thing to skip if you don't want to see this. This is just really boring. What I might end up doing is just going into game mode and doing that. Because I need to go over there. Sorry about this. Elk calls. I literally told them not to call me. Sorry about the background noise again. They need to stop. Let me go tell them to stop. Seriously, they need to stop. They're annoying. They need to stop. I'm really sorry about this. Tell me if this is okay, because it's like... Really, I'm really sorry. I feel really bad. I'm gonna do it in game mode, because that is horrible. I'll do some of it. I don't know what happened the first... I'm really sorry. Because I don't know what happened. It's like, this series is Sky Survival, and if I die, I have to go back in creative mode and give back all my stuff. I don't like doing that, so this is why I'm doing that. So, yeah. Okay, I can climb up there. I'll figure out another way to do it. Okay. Sorry about that. I don't need a water bucket. That's my punishment. I'm profusely apologizing. I do feel bad. I really do. Can't climb that. Okay. I'll just ender pearl down if I need to. Okay, don't fall. I feel like every time I fall, it jinx myself, so, yeah. That's how it always happens. Oh my gosh. No? Bad. Okay, climb up. When you break something with your pickaxe, like you break something that a pickaxe isn't meant for, I'm pretty sure you lose 2 durability. Oh, of course it blew up. Okay, chest. And glass, okay. I don't know why I need glass, but we'll find out, I guess. Alright, let's just go into this house and see what there is. Is there a chest anywhere? Or was that the only chest here? Because I need to be really, really mean. I would be angry. Oh my god, don't tell me this is a maze. I always hate mazes. Oh my god, what is this? No! Where'd my bow? No, I forgot my bow. Oh crap. No. Nope. No. What the? Dude, you guys are not fair. No, bad. You're all bad. Bad boys. Haha, take that! Oh my god. This is actually really good stuff. Iron sword. Okay, we need to get back home as soon as possible. Potion of invincibility. Not that invincible, I think. That's pretty good. Okay, Shears of the Ruined. Let's go out the other way, thank you very much. I'm not doing that. Let's get going, like, fast. Sweating. No, I'm not sweating. I think that was the right way, actually, first try. Okay, let's leave now. I'm escaping through the other way. Yeah. Oh. Oh my god. Can I just... Oh, thank you! Oh! Come on, regen, because I can't enter Pearl. Okay. I'm gonna try. My Ender Pearl there, I'm screwed, so I'm just gonna go over there. In fact, why take any chances? Okay. Okay. Why am I doing this? Why am I sprinting? I'm a freaking idiot. Back home. Oh my gosh. We got an iron sword out of that. And we got some other stuff. Okay. Artifact chest. I don't even want to count that as artifact. Artifact. Okay. So this could be like our backup chest, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna start turning this stuff into blocks. So. Where are you peoples? And we might not get everything, so. Wait, how do you do this? Okay. You shift while you're doing it. Wait, what? What? Okay, buttery butter, I don't care. Oh my god! Oh. Okay. So I got 15. Let's go see. What? That, okay, we have the block. Let's put all our food over there. Yeah, no, it's not our backup chest anymore. Carrying our stick, blast that. Okay. So, we might go to the dome very soon. You might go to the dome. Okay, gold block. Gold block. Gold block. Gold block. Gold block. So we have a few more than we need. Actually, a lot more. Why am I not being able to sprint? Of course, we're just doing this YouTube for fun. I mean, of course, we want this channel to grow. We want to have like as much fun with this as possible. But yeah, because that's really what this is about, mostly. First rule of Minecraft, never dig down. I just dig down. What if there was a block that was open under, and I just had the worst luck in the world? Why me? Iron block. Iron block. Iron block. Of course, all the iron blocks. Please let there be one more iron block. And of course, there is two more iron blocks. Wow. Good job. Okay. So if we need to, we might Yeah, actually, what am I saying? Why did I say if we need to? Let's go see what we can buy for mob souls. The heck was that? A weak golden apple, nope. Strong golden apple. Emerald? One emerald for 62? One diamond for 100? I might need to buy those ender pearls. Yeah. Wait. I don't get an ender pearl? What if I throw this out? What? I just bought 3 ender pearls and I don't get them, so. Yeah. So, yeah. Okay, that's 3 more. So, ender. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's 7 ender pearls. I don't know what the heck. This whole map is going crazy. TNT, gold ingot, iron ingot. Okay, we didn't. That was nothing really. So we have 10 left over. Back to islands. Back to Islands of Adventure. Oh, yeah. Yeah! Time for Diamond Sword. We are gearing up. Like, literally, this needs to happen. This series needs to come down with a finale. Royal Diamond Sword. Mini armory, kind of. Alright. So, let's take those snowballs that we got. I knew they would be useful, but I just didn't know. Well, I'm not gonna say I didn't know how, because I did know how. Okay. Let's actually take this potion of water breathing. That was a potion of healing. What? Or regeneration or something, but no, it's not. Okay. So, I feel like that's a horrible option for us. So, let's go there. Yeah, it seems like a good place. We only need 2 ender pearls. So, 2 ender pearls. 5 ender pearls left. 7 minus 2. Math skills right there. I learned that in school before it let out. I did learn that. You know, it's like kind of something you learn in like kindergarten, maybe. Why? Stupid. I know I should have put you there. What the heck happened here? This is what I'm talking about. Are they active when my world is off? Because maybe something blew up that, because I definitely wasn't on when that happened. Or when that blew up, so I don't know what the heck is happening. Maybe they're still active, but look, I press pause and I'm done in midair, nothing moves, but maybe not. Huh? Maybe Minecraft just messed up. Maybe Minecraft messed up big time. You know, you just never know. It could always happen. You never know. We demolish this place. Actually, we did not. Take that back. Okay. We are good. Ah, diamond sword skills. Yeah. Come on. Really, dude? Yep, that is actually happening right now. Yeah, good at building. Yeah. Skills. Right there. Those are some skills. Oh my god, this looks horrible. Don't look at them. Don't look at the eyes. Crap. If I look at the eyes, I'm screwed over. Okay. Take this stuff and just literally. I like ender pearls better than any of the mob.
look him in the eyes. Please? Another chest. Oh my god. Don't look them in the eyes. Wow, the power sword. I just made a diamond sword for nothing. Jeez! One hit, one kill. Oh my god. Does it work for that? No, they must have 20 health. I'm trying to see if I can just one-shot these guys, but I'm not going to take any freaking chances because their buddies will get mad. Oh, God. Get off, bro! What are you doing? Get off! Move! I didn't do that on purpose. You fell off! You're an idiot. You could have teleported. Oh my god. I know why. Oh my god. I'm withered. You're two more seconds. It's not that bad. Okay. Trying to trick me? You trying to trick me up? Huh? Can't trick this guy. Oh my god. This is the best day ever. And I just wasted more freaking ender pearls or more mob souls on this godforsaken ender pearl, which didn't even work. So yeah, that actually just happened. Mm-hmm. Okay. Some good stuff, actually. Oh, I should put this on. Is that too dark? Okay, so this is protection 6, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. I think I fell down there, I'm not gonna scream. I wouldn't scream. Yeah, there's more down here. Yeah, I knew that. I was gonna do it anyway. Totally knew that. Yeah. Jeez, we're getting the good stuff. This is really good stuff. Was there that anywhere else? Did I miss that or something? Wow, you guys are idiots. Don't freaking teleport. Just stand there and fall off. It's your fault that your whole population is gonna die. Because you guys just fall off cliffs for no freaking reason. It's not my fault. I was just doing my job. Yep, that actually just happened. Nope, and I'm actually gonna get the freak away from you guys because you're freaking creepy. Creepy as heck. What if I ate that and I like just couldn't sprint? What? Okay, so now we're better geared, I would say. Yeah. Tough. Wow, that was actually... Yeah, you see, I knew I should go there. I'm good at this stuff. Yeah. Yeah. No, that was what exploded, yeah. Pretty sure. Pretty sure that's what exploded. I'm actually definitely sure that's what exploded. Why is it looking like ender pearl water or something? You see, I put these walls up for a reason. Oh my god. Put these walls up for a reason, and I'm riding on top of them. Like, really, me? Kidding me? Okay. So, I'm gonna try to go outwards. Artifact chest. I missed the artifact chest. Diamond shovel. That's really good. 4 attack damage. That's horrible. Power sword. Did I take the power sword? I'll take the diamond sword. I mean, once we, like, go into that dome, which is the end, then we can do it more. We can take all the stuff. I'm gonna make... What is this? I want the Ender Star. Yeah, it's beautiful. Yeah! Woo! Okay. We need more foods. Foods. I just can't believe how many Ender Pearls there are now. Not running out of Ender Pearls anytime soon. Okay. I don't need these snowballs. Golden chestplate. Sticks? Okay, I want that crafting table. Any more steak? Hey, the cooked chicken. Okay, let's find a way to get over there. So, let's just travel. Okay, game mode C is right there. If we need it. So all we have to do is just do that. I'm really nervous. Crap. Okay, we made it pretty far. Oh my God. Okay. All right. You can always get more Ender Pearls if you need it. Yep. God. Okay. Who the heck is Mad Goblin? Is he the map creator? I just don't know. I guess he's the map creator. I mean, I don't know anything. Spiraling staircase. Okay, I'm also guessing that there's something in here. Ah, die. Oh, apples. Yay. Ooh, golden apple. Well, we've got one left. Okay, climbing up. We're also getting more building blocks, so yeah. Cue music. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. So. Oh my gosh, this is really creepy. Let's eat this golden apple. Screw it. No. Don't blow up. Actually, do blow up. No, don't. What are you doing, bro? You're supposed to be killing me. Villagers on me? Come on. No. Come on, before they all come. That's another one down. You don't, dude. No. Oh my god. I'm guessing there's no more. Yes, there is another one, actually. Of course. Oh my god, there's like the amount of mobs! Come on, dude! Hit a dead end. Oh, we have torches. Yeah, I did that. Of course, another one. Jeez, dude. Trying to make this map impossible to beat or something? Artifact the Trickster. Oh! Oh my god, that's really good. This is why I wanted to block that off. I knew I should've. Leave me in peace, dude. Come on, you're so mean. Wood, building blocks. The Trickster. Okay. Why did it swap that out right now? Oh. Oh, wow. A lot of torches. Okay. Why am I not seeing this wood? Because I'm an idiot. Food. I gotta get out of here now because there's a lot of mobs that are gonna be spawning like soon enough. Soon enough they'll overpower us and we will die. So actually let's get out of here. On to the next adventure! Okay, first I want to go up here. Oh, what the? Is there like another? Oh, that's weird. Cool. It's cool and weird. No, it's just kind of weird. Oh. Yep. This freaking map has so many secrets. It's just so cool. Yeah, we can ender pearl back onto that. Okay. And go! Oh! Nope! Good run. It was a good run. Alright. It was a good run. I'm gonna fly back over there. That was actually a really good run. I feel good. Feel good about that. Yeah, I didn't have that. Okay, 50. Whatever, 51. Yeah, whatever. I mean, yeah, we have other stuff. We don't really need that. But the Trickster. We got a better diamond sword than that, actually. Cause that one was not the best. I'm gonna be honest. I'm pretty pretty sure this one was better than that one. So, yeah. Okay. I'm good with that. That was fine. Okay. We had all that wood. Oh, well. Well, that's life. Now, I mean, it was... I'm pretty sure that was going to happen anyway. And we had three extra ender pearls. One, two, three. Good. Flying skills, flying to the sky. Din, 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 din. I would have done this. So, don't hate. Not this again. No! No, dude! Let's talk about... I'm not raging, no. But that was really stupid, though. Ooh, that sucks. Because I was stuck there, and, you know. Oh, well. Diamond sword. I'm going to enchant that with a really good thing. Smite. Yeah, smite. Smite. I'm pretty sure that's 7. I'm gonna make it add up to 14 point. I'm gonna make it add up to 14 somehow. Even if that wasn't the best. Knock. Let's have some fun with this. Let's have some fun with this sword. Let's make this be a really good sword because I want this to be the best sword in the game because we've died so much. So... let's see what else there is here. Sharpness. Sharpness 5. And I know people are going to say, this is a jerky thing to do, but I can do it! Where was the sharpness? Was that like just like a mistake? What? I want to put sharpness 5 on there. Oh, whatever. Let's do this. Come on. In other series I do, it's going to be a lot more... I was over here. It's going to be a lot more simple. It's gonna be a lot more simple, so let's go. Get away from me. Get away from me. Freak. Get away. Get away. Get away. Yep. Knockback OP. Get away! Yep, I know. Why don't they just go into the chat interface? Go away! Go away! Wow, if I die... No. Oh my god! I know this is a second series, guys. This is a suckish series. Stuff. The stuff. Where are the pants? Hands. Oh my god, thank you. Guys just murdered me. How do you feel about that? How do you feel about that? How do you feel about that? I asked you a question. Comment telling us, or telling me how you like this video, what you thought of it. How do you think we could improve? Because I know I could improve a lot. That was a pig spawner? What the heck? Get away. What the heck? Oh, crap. Oh my Jesus. Get away. Back off. Get off. Get away. Get away. Mean people. You're all mean. You are all very mean people. You're mean. You hate me. I know. What the? Why are there zombie pigmen? At least they're not hostile right now. Oh, no, 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 no. I did not. I did not. I did not mean to. I'm very sorry. Back off! I'll beat you to death! I'll literally beat you to death. Guys, move. Please, you know I'm gonna win. I have a better sword than you. So why do you keep doing it? If you know I'm gonna win. Back up, dude. Gold nugget. Okay. Let's go. This is a very, very horrible, horrible place to be. Yeah. I just broke your spawner. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay. Artifact free faller. Let's actually put that on. No more food? Oh god. Golly! Of course I got hunger. Freaking course. Of course, you know, it just always happens. To be the worst luck. Do not come near me, dude. There's a creeper on there. How the heck? Okay. This episode is running a little long, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it soon. 2, 3, 4. Bam. Oh my god. You're giving me heart attacks. Literally. Stop this. Go away, go away. Go away. Go freak away. This is what I call absolutely horrible. This is absolutely horrible. Okay, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoy, and again, I'm sorry for some background noise, maybe, and how I went in creative mode, but this series is different than most series that we will do, so... Yeah, thank you for watching. Again, yeah, thank you for watching, and yeah, bye.